four best fall vegetables. If you're getting bored of berries and baby spinach, you'll be happy to know that fall vegetables are starting to come in season. As we move into the season, the fall season, you'll discover a shift from lighter vines to healthier vegetables like sweet potatoes and squash. Towards the end of the fall season, you'll also see sturdier vegetables like Brussels sprouts and broccoli. Now's the time to start thinking about what you'll be picking up from the farmer's market this fall and what you'll be cooking in the kitchen. Be bold and try something new. Okay, listen up. I gotta get to this quick. Fairies coming, I said. So my four best fall vegetables are, starting with number one, squash. From butternut squash to delicata to acorn to spaghetti, there are tons of easy dinners you can make with squash. Wow, it was crazy windy outside, simply is. But I want to share this with you guys. I don't want to leave you guys hanging. Fall is here, and I know you want to try these out. Okay, here are my four best fall vegetables. We're going to start with number one, squash. From butternut squash to delicata to acorn and spaghetti, there are tons of easy dinners you can actually make with squash. Some of my favorites include, listen up, quinoa stuffed acorn squash, spaghetti squash, bolognese, squash and pear soup, butternut squash porridge. Number two, sweet potatoes. I often use sweet potatoes instead of regular potatoes as a blood sugar friendly alternative. Cooked sweet potatoes and root vegetables can also help curb sugar cravings. You can try them mashed, pureed, or roasted, or transform them into like fries or potato skins on the game nights. Number three, beets and beet greens. Beets are seasonal from July through October. In the fall, I like to roast them with, like fresh or dry herbs. Then I'll saute the beet greens with some olive oil or coconut oil, or your choice of oil, and season them with a little bit of sea salt. It's a two-part dish for the price of one. Number three, broccolini. There is one of my many fall vegetables. This is one of my many fall vegetables that flies under the radar. The next time you're at the farmer's market, pick up a bunch and give it a try. Why? The key is to blanch the broccolini before sauteing it. This helps the stalk soften so they're less chewy and stringy. We don't like that. Of course, there are many more fall vegetables to choose from. Some others include stuff like cauliflower, carrots, mushrooms, fennel, and parsnips. It's important to eat with a purpose and go for something new and nutritious every season. Feeling overwhelmed? Head over to simpleeats.com and let us introduce you to simple ways to becoming a skillful eater. I'm Chef T, as always.